So we've downloaded R and we've downloaded R Studio, and now we're going to do some basic functions that can help you. And it's going to be a little bit different if you've never coded, but I promise we'll make it easier. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to my R screen and I'm going to show you some things you can do. So I can add like 150 plus 120, and if I hit enter, it tells me that is 270. I could even do 150, oops, goodness, minus 120, and that gives me 30. So what if I want to divide 150 by 120? It gives me 1.25. And what if I want to multiply it? Oops. I did 130 instead of 120. But those are my things. So you can see I can add, I can subtract, I can divide, and I can multiply. All right. So we've done all those. Oh, and you can do exponents. Let's do exponents right fast. So you can do 3, and you can do this, do the little caret. And the little caret is above the 6 on my keyboard. So that gives me 9. Or you can do the 2 stars, which is over the 8. So there's 2 ways to do exponents. So that's kind of nice. Remember, though, when you're doing stuff like, not going to do that. Why is that not going to do that? It's because it doesn't know what to do with the 4. So I'm going to do 4. Remember, 1 star is multiply. Then I do 3, 2, and let's see if it does it for me. See, it does it this because it did 4 times 9. Because remember, parentheses, I had to do the parentheses first. So R, and if I did say like I did this, say I want to do 150 times 40 minus 10, again, it's not going to do it. But if I do 150 minus 40 minus 10, it does it. So it does the parentheses first and then it subtracts it. Okay. So that's how you do those. Those are like math, how you can do like basic math problems. So if I go back to my document, you can see greater than, less than, greater than or equal to, less than or equal to, equal or not equal. These are really important when you're starting to look for certain values or ranges of values in R. So let's look what's going. Okay. So say I want to know, is 150 greater than 120? And that's true. It is true. But what if I said 150 is less than 120? That's false because it's not true. So think about it, because 150 is greater than 120, it's not less than it. But what if I did this? 150 is, let me go make sure I'm doing my syntax right. So less than is that. So it's going to be less than equal 120. Still, it's false because 150 is not less than or equal to 120. When you're doing the less than and or equal or the greater than and equal, remember the sign, the less than or the greater than comes first. So let's do this. 120 is less than or equal to 150. And that's true. Let's do 120 is less than 120. It says false because 120 is the same. But if I do 120 is less than or equal to 120, that's a true statement. Okay. So then the other thing it wanted to do was it wanted to look for not equal, okay? So equal is 2 equal signs, and then not equal is an exclamation point and an equal. So let's do this. So say 30 equals 30, and that's true. If I do 30 equal 30, it doesn't like that, okay? It needs the 2 equal sign. So 45 equal 20. Not true. Okay. So let's do this. 45 exclamation point equal 20. Oops. That's true because 45 doesn't equal 20. So play around with those, and the assignment that you're going to do, it may have a few of those, and you want to tell me what it gives you back. Yeah, you could do it with a calculator, but try it in R because the more you play with the syntax, it's going to become easier and easier and easier. Thanks.